Good afternoon to everybody. Iroju Manamandaru, we have come on to this video conference. This is the first of its kind, the largest platform where there's a participation of more than 1,000 locations, where all the police stations, circle officers, SDPOs, SPs, all the battalions, all the PTCs, everybody is hooked on. So our entire police department of Andhra Pradesh, we are linked up today on this video conference, and all my senior officers of AP Police are also present here on this occasion. As what was just mentioned to you, our Honorable CM has given the message to all units, all the SPs and commissioners of police yesterday during the Spandana program. He had made some observations with regards to certain happenings and then the expectations. Manandarki tilsu ee kotta prabhutvam vachin tarvata change and transformation is one of the major agenda, a priority for this government, and change and transformation towards better delivery of police services. Now, better delivery of police services, particularly towards the common man, the weaker sections in the society, those who are weak in the society, those who need the police services the most. And that is our priority areas. The government is very clear. మొదటి నుంచి మన ఈ ప్రభుత్వం వచ్చిన తర్వాత మనకు పోలీస్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్కు ఒక మ్యాండేట్ ఇచ్చారు. అది సామాన్య ప్రజల సేవ అందాలి. అండ్ పోలీసింగ్ విల్ బీ లైక్ ఎ పోలీస్ సర్వీస్ అండ్ ఎ సర్వీస్ ఓరియంటేషన్ విత్ ఎ సర్వీస్ ఓరియంటేషన్ మోటో. సో విత్ దట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ వీ హ్యావ్ బీన్ వర్కింగ్ ఓవర్ లాస్ట్ వన్ ఇయర్. ఫర్ వాట్ ఎవర్ రీజన్స్ there has been some dislocations, challenging situations and times for all of us, particularly during the COVID times. In the last 5-6 months, it has been very challenging times for all of us. In fact, the whole world, mankind has been challenged during this time. And in this time, police and Andhra Pradesh police have really risen to the occasion and met with the challenges and the expectations which was placed before the police in serving the society during this challenging COVID times. Indaka cheppinlaga ee COVID samayamlo police shaka ee vidhanga service chesaru, it has been really appreciated by all. We have, not only as a police service, but in coordination with all other stakeholders, whether it is medical health department, whether it is municipality, whether it is the revenue, whether it all have come together and worked as a team. And police, Andhra Pradesh police has earned a lot of recognition, a lot of appreciation from the public. However, there has been some instances adi edo anukokunda vachinaru kavachu, lekapothe a stray incidences kavachu, but unfortunately during those instances it so happened that the victims belong to the weak and vulnerable sections in the society. And that, unfortunately, has put to question certain aspects. While police has responded very promptly even on those situations, while the government has responded very promptly during those situations, like how our Honorable CM had said, alanti misconduct lagapothe overaction mana police wipe nunchi kanapadutunna chota chala thondaraga manam react avadamu investigate cheyadamu those tappu chesina vaalla meeda action teeskovadamu putti departmental action kaakunda legal ga action teeskovadamu as per the laws of the land and taken action against those officers and staff. Oka vaipu action teeskovadam demonstrates the commitment of the government, commitment of the department. Tappulu chesthe neralu chesthe kachithanga ee action untundi, department raganga action untundi, tarvata legal raganga kuda action kachithanga untundi. That is very clear, and there has been absolutely no hesitation in taking action, because that is in line with the policies of the government and the mandate given to the department. While just taking this action, it is very painful for us. Chala బాధాకరమైన విషయం ఇది, మన సిబ్బంది మీద యాక్షన్ తీసుకోవడం, కానీ ఇట్ వాజ్ నెసెసరీ టు టేక్ దిస్ యాక్షన్. వి డోంట్ ఎంజాయ్, యాజ్ అవర్ ఆనరబుల్ సీఎం హడ్ సెడ్, నోబడీ లైక్స్ ఇట్. ఐఎమ్ షూర్ ఎవ్రీ సూపర్వైజరీ ఆఫీసర్, యూనిట్ ఆఫీసర్ ఆన్ ద గ్రౌండ్ ఫీల్స్ బ్యాడ్ టు టేక్ యాక్షన్, బట్ ద డ్యూటీ డిమాండ్స్ that we take action. Friends, taking stock of the situation on the ground is part of our learning process, is part of our change management. Ee atma vimarshana cheyadamu mano appudu appudu cheskovali, introspection, taking stock, try to understand where do we need attention, where do we need to correct ourselves. Course corrections is always necessary and part of this change that we have to bring about. It is part of the normal process. Manam andaru duty cheskuni we go along attending to our duty, somewhere down the line mistakes happen, somewhere down the line the course correction is necessary, and that is precisely what we are doing today and from today onwards. Ippudu varaku manu chaala marpulu teeskovachinamu, marpulu prabhavam kanapadindi chaala varaku, కానీ ఇంకా చేయాల్సిందే చాలా ఉన్నాయి. మనం అందరూ కలిసి చేద్దాం. ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ డిఫికల్ట్ టు చేంజ్, ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ డిఫికల్ట్ టు సాటిస్ఫై ద ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద పోలీస్, బికాస్ ఐ బిలీవ్ దట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్ వీ నో ద రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీస్ దట్ వీ హ్యావ్. మన మీద బాధ్యతలు ఏదో అప్పచెప్పారు, ప్రభుత్వం అప్పచెప్పారు, ప్రజలు అప్పచెప్పారు. దాని గురించి అందరికీ స్పష్టమైన ఒక అండర్స్టాండింగ్ ఉంది అని ఐ బిలీవ్ దాట్. బట్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద వేరియస్ సర్కమ్స్టాన్సెస్ ఆ అండర్స్టాండింగ్ని పూర్తిగా యాక్షన్లో ఫర్ వాట్ ఎవర్ రీజన్స్ ఈజ్ నాట్ విజిబుల్, But very consciously, we need to really apply those understandings and the beliefs that we have on ourselves. I have absolute confidence on that, and I am very certain that all of you will make efforts in this matter. Our Honorable CM has also wanted us to conduct orientation courses, sensitization courses, awareness programs to make sure that every staff member of AP Police understands his or her duties and responsibilities as enshrined in the constitution of our country and as per the expectation of a citizen of our country, citizen of the state. So every unit officers, prati SP lo, battalion lo commandant lo, training centers lo principals lo, everybody will design this orientation courses. Manam kuda ikkadi nunchi ee IG training and all of us will be giving you the template and format in this regards to conduct these orientation classes and courses in a very programmatic manner. Inka raaboyina rojulo 2 months, 3 months lopala prati okka sibbandi orientation course, they have to go through that, so that there is a clarity, there is an understanding, there is a common understanding amongst each and every one of us, our duties and responsibilities and the expectations that we have, the people have on us, and where are we as regards practically on the ground. So this awareness is very necessary to bring about. Mana meeda baadhyathulu gurinchi nenu cheppana avasaram ledu, meerandarki telusu aa baadhyathulu emi, aa indaka koni vishayala gurinchi chepparu honorable CM garu స్పీచ్లో కూడా మాటల్లో కూడా మీరు అందరూ వినిపించినారు.